Evaluate double integral over r e raised to x by dA enclosed by the boundaries y is equal to 1 by 2x, y is equal to x and the hyperbolas y is equal to 1 by x and y is equal to 2 by x. We can rewrite the boundaries using y by x equal to 1 by 2, y by x equal to 1, xy equal to 1 and xy equal to 2. When we use the transformation equations u equal to y by x and v equal to xy, the boundaries in the uv plane are given by u equal to 1 by 2, u equal to 1, v equal to 1 and v equal to 2. We just replaced y by x equal to u and xy equal to v in these given boundaries to obtain the new boundaries in the uv plane. If we try to use the concept of Jacobian here, what we have to do is the region R in the xy plane will be obtained in the uv plane with the name region S. We have already evaluated the boundaries applicable to u and v, and we wish to find out the expressions of x and y in terms of u and v. For that, we solve equations 1 and 2. From equation 1, we have x equal to y by u, and thus equation 2 becomes v equal to y square divided by u. Thus, we obtain y equal to root of uv. When you substitute y equal to root of uv in the expression of x, you get x is equal to root of v by u. Thus, we obtained x equal to root of v by u and y equal to root of uv. In order to evaluate double integral over r for a function f of x, y in the xy plane, it's enough to evaluate double integral over s, which is the new region which we obtained in the uv plane. And we transform the function f of x, y using the transformation equations to a function uv. We multiply Jacobian and we get the new dA, which is du into dv. dA in this expression is dx into dy, and dA which is written here is du into dv. To evaluate Jacobian, we use the formula determinant of dou x by dou u, dou x by dou v, dou y by dou u, dou y by dou v. To evaluate dou x by dou u, we use dou by dou u applied over the expression of x, which is v raised to half divided by u raised to half. We treat v as a constant while taking partial differentiation with respect to u. So here v raised to half is the constant term, and we apply the formula dou by dou x of x raised to n is nx raised to n minus 1. So u raised to minus 1 by 2 becomes, after differentiation, minus 1 by 2 u raised to minus 1 by 2 minus 1. When u raised to minus 3 by 2 is taken back to the denominator and splitted as u raised to 1 into u raised to 1 by 2, you get the expression minus 1 by 2u root of v by u. Dou x by dou v is evaluated using dou by dou v applied over the expression of x, which is v raised to half into u raised to half, minus half. We know that u will be treated as constant here, so that u raised to minus half is taken outside. And we apply the same formula d by dx of x raised to n equals nx raised to n minus 1, which is applied over v raised to 1 by 2, and we get half into v raised to half minus 1. Thus we obtain the expression u raised to minus half into v raised to minus half divided by 2, which can be rewritten as 1 by 2 root of uv. It remains to find dou y by dou u and dou y by dou v. We apply dou by dou u over the expression of y, which is u raised to 1 by 2 into v raised to 1 by 2. We treat v as a constant. So v raised to half is treated as a constant, and we apply the expression d by dx of x raised to n equals nx raised to n minus 1 to the expression u raised to 1 by 2. After differentiation, we get half into u raised to 1 by 2 minus 1, which can be written as u raised to minus 1 by 2. Thus we obtain the expression 1 by 2 root of v by u. Now, to obtain dou y by dou v, we apply dou by dou v over the expression of y, which is u raised to half into v raised to half. We treat u as a constant. So u raised to half is taken outside differentiation. After applying the formula over v raised to half, we get 1 by 2 into v raised to 1 by 2 minus 1, which becomes v raised to minus 1 by 2. So we have the resultant answer as 1 by 2 root of u by v. Having found all the partial derivatives, we can now expand the determinant and we get the resultant Jacobian as minus 1 by 2u. So the equivalent expression double integral over r f of x y dA in the x y plane here in this question is double integral over r e raised to x y dA, which can be rewritten as double integral over s, the same function in terms of u v. We have the transformation equation v is equal to x y. So e raised to x y becomes e raised to v in the u v plane. dA has to be replaced by du dv, and we have to multiply Jacobian. And the Jacobian here is minus 1 by 2u. The expression of Jacobian always involves a modulus sign, hence the negative sign is disappeared here. We have the function as 1 by u e raised to v, and we have already evaluated the limits of u and v. U varies from 1 by 2 to 1 and v varies from 1 to 2. We integrate and finally we get the answer. Half into e raised to 2 minus e into ln of 2. We know that integral of 1 by u is log u, and integral of e raised to v is e raised to v itself, and we apply the limits and get the final expression.